guys, today I'm gonna be showing you how to knock through walls in Roblox. Only through a moving wall though. So look, please go and turn full screen up or press F11 and then go to go through walls. You have to hold the white button thing on top of the screen so you can go through walls. Wow. Oh look, you can even go through very super slow walls. Wow, cool guys, right? So cool. Wait, no. Cool. Wow. So great! Oh, my school, right? Cool.